What's up, man?
How you doing?
Hey.
A little bit, and later on tonight we're gonna cut some more weight, but we're good.
D171, I'm just chilling. Had some good food there, had an omelet, ready to rep American Top Team out and put on a show for you guys.
How much are you off right now?
Weight? Right now, 10 pounds.
10 pounds?
Nothing.
So you feel good?
Feel excellent. Couldn't be any better.
I mean, he has really good punching power, and he has really...
All the way live, UFC 171 press conference, Dean Thomas, Kami, Barnini,
huh?
Luke Nelson,
Barzini,
Barzini, you know, wrestling coach extraordinaire, he's the man, you know, we live, American Top Team, we up in Dallas, five fighters, UFC 171, we taking over the world, y'all.
Easy peasy, we would never have a media day that easy that separated us so we could talk a little bit extra crap because we were sitting right next to our guy. But it's good. It's a good time for ATT. You know, I said it last year, number one team in 2014, and we're going to prove it on Saturday.
So you're done. So that's all you got to do now is cut weight and
fight. All I got to do now is cut weight. You know, the work is done. The training is done. My mind's ready. And my weight cut has been amazing. I'm already in the 70s. It never happens to me at this point. So for me, I got one more workout and I'm done. Boom, boom.
You've never heard of him again.
That's funny, I just asked you about him
He was tough. Had a lot of talent.
That is a hilarious story.
Yeah.
You know, Dean was cornering.
So me and Dean, we in the tunnel. We about to walk out.
We in the tunnel.
Uh-uh. He was laughing. So he turned around and said, bam! He slapped him right on.
Right here. Boom.
All on the jawline. So he flashed him, Mike, like,
his legs went like bam. Remember when like Bambi was born and his legs was like that's what he did.
And his jiu-jitsu was like,
what's up?
So is that it, Robbie?
Yep, just done. I got an interview at 8 and then working out at 9. So gonna get something to eat and relax a little bit.